Your body has no limits when it comes to flexibility. Only your mind does, literally. The most basic unit of your muscle fibers, which allow for muscle movement, are called sarcomeres. Sarcomeres are made of two proteins, myosin and actin. Myosin and actin work as a unit, and they slide against each other to elongate the length of the sarcomere, which is what we perceive as stretching. Therefore, flexibility is not lengthening of the muscle, but of the sarcomere. However, the muscle spindle, a receptor in your muscle, sends signals to your brains telling you to stop stretching when you've extended the sarcomere beyond your resting point. Stretching too much can cause your muscles to tear, and your muscle spindle does not know if you can safely control your muscles when they are in a stretched position. So the goal of flexibility is to teach your muscle spindle that you are capable of controlling your muscles when stretched. When you go into a stretch quickly, the muscle spindle sends the stop signal. When you go into a stretch slowly and stay in that position for a long period of time, the muscle spindle will understand that that is now a safe length for your muscles and will send a go signal to the brain for you to stretch further. Studies show that holding a stretch for 30 to 60 seconds and repeating 2 to 3 times maximizes results. Everyone's body has the potential to be extremely flexible. We just need to take a slow and consistent approach. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope the video was enjoyable and you learned something. If you did like this content, please do like and subscribe for more future videos.